Hello students, this video of crop production and management part 1 is brought to you by Aryabhatt National Public School. Topics to be covered in this chapter is agricultural practices, preparation of soil, sowing of seeds, manures and fertilizers, methods of irrigation, weed and protection from them, crop harvesting, storage of harvested crop. In earlier classes, you have learned that all living organisms need food. Plants prepare food themselves by the process of photosynthesis. Animals, including humans, cannot prepare their food themselves and are dependent on plants. Therefore, to provide food for large population, regular production, proper management and distribution is necessary. Apart from the above discussed fact, Indian economy is based on agriculture. We should all must have the basic knowledge related to agricultural practices. In this chapter, we will discuss the basic agricultural practices. Students, we all belong to a farmer family and already are familiar with the different agricultural practices and the tools used for agriculture like khurpi, sickle, shovel, plow, harrow, cultivator, etc. Before starting, let me make it clear that you have to make notes in a dedicated science copy, and after opening the school, your performance will be assessed from this copy. The first question in this chapter that arises in our mind is, what is crop? It's already answered in your textbook also. Here, when plants of same kind are cultivated at one place on a large scale is called crop. What is crop? When plants of same kind are cultivated at one place on a large scale is called crop. Crops are of different types. Some common crops grown in our country are wheat, paddy, gram, maize, potato, onion, sugarcane, cotton, jute, tea, coffee, etc. These crops are classified on the basis of season in which they grow. These are of two types. Kharif crops and Rabi crops. Kharif crops are grown in rainy season from June to September, because these type of crops need more water. They are paddy, maize, soybean, cotton, etc. Rabi crops are grown in winter from October to March. Some examples of Rabi crops are wheat, gram, pea, mustard, etc. Thank you for watching. Rest we will cover in the next part of the video.